In this morning's Waste Watch report, the Pentagon is buying too much ammunition, and now taxpayers are footing the billion-dollar bill to destroy it. A Government Accountability Office investigation blames problems with record-keeping, resulting in almost 40% of its inventory being labeled non-usable. Altogether, the Department of Defense manages almost $70 billion of conventional ammunition, according to the report. $16 billion of it needs to be destroyed. The Pentagon says the reason to destroy certain ammo is it's either obsolete or banned by international treaty.
There's something broken where we've got to wait to get a Government Accountability Office report where there's $16 billion worth of ammunition and it's going to cost $1 billion to destroy it. That's unconscionable, using the taxpayer money in that fashion.
The report also reveals the four branches of government's ammunition systems cannot directly exchange data, and that's how the surplus occurred. The Department of Defense has since submitted a two-page response to the GAO, agreeing with all of its recommendations to streamline data communication.